Air suspension. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty tricky for me to film this. It's a lot of under the chassis work, so I think what I'll do is probably just explain the kit here, and then I'll just probably take a few photos and maybe try a voiceover. That way we can just get it done and I break my camera in the process. So this is the TIMPRO kit off eBay. Costs about £300. It's just to compensate for the weight really that I'm gonna be putting in the back. All the big motorhomes use it. Bump stops are pretty much at their limit at the moment. They're nearly touching the leaf springs themselves, so I just want to separate that, give me a bit more room to play with, stiffen up suspension, and hopefully just give me a better ride, like, overall, because at the moment it is an absolute barge. I'm like going around a roundabout and it pretty much feels like it's going to roll over. So yeah, hopefully this just stiffens everything up a little bit more. But yeah, I chose this kit over the Dunlop kit. The Dunlop kit uses a lot of the same components. It's like the compressor and the Ravina airbags and stuff like that. But it comes with a square sort of plate with this. But this comes with a nice little plate that just fits perfectly in the cubby hole next to the steering wheel. And this is just so I can inflate the airbags and deflate them at the same time. But yeah, I think it's just a nice little touch. Just sort of looks standard rather than just sort of retrofitted, like whacked in. Yeah, I think it's the little details in this van that I really want to separate from the rest. So bit of a perfectionist, so yeah, I'm looking forward to getting that fitted. Yeah, less of the chit chat. I'm gonna get straight under the van, undo the standard bump stops, and we'll get these big airbags in. But I think I'll probably just take some photos. Might just be easier than filming, to be honest. So yeah, let's do it. So yeah, that's the first one in, all bolted up. See, it just clamps down there. And then this little bit here, whoop, that's just where the airline goes. Yeah, it's seen better days. Look at it. It's like minced itself right open as well. So, yeah, been riding on those a little bit too long. Let's get the next one fitted. So yeah, that's the second one all in. Time to wire this bad boy up. So I've just dipped the airline in some warm water. It just takes a spring out of it. Just easier to route the cables that way. There's a black pipe on it. You see that? Oh, the spring's been taken out of it. It's much easier to feed through the chassis leg. Chassis? Through the chassis legs of the van. Right, it's a few days later, but been put back because of the rain. But you can see just here. So I've just routed all the cables around the top. Bit of conduit there just to protect them and stuff, and that runs all the way down this side of the chassis leg, driver side of the van. So all the way underneath, and then I've come from up underneath the step here, so we've got a bit more paint to do on the van there. Yeah, up underneath the step, just drilled two holes here, which I will be putting a gland and protecting that a little bit more, but I just wanted to plumb it all in just to see if it would actually work. And then, yeah, so you've got left and right hand side, and then the top here is then screwed into the compressor. That's all wired in. I took the power from here, just a little piggyback off the fuse box, one that I wasn't using, and everything's then plumbed into this control unit. But yeah, give you a little demonstration on how it's done, and yeah, let's see if it all works. Right, let's just give it a little shot then. Ignition on. 3, 2, 1. So
So yeah, I've just pumped them up evenly, just under 4 bar. Don't really need to go much crazier than that. It's pretty high off the ground anyway. Yeah, just for a demonstration really. And then to release it, just a little release valve. You just push them.
So I've just tidied up all the rear. I've put stainless steel P-clips all along the conduit, just holding the airlines in place. So I've also put some sort of like the cabling you get, cable tidy stuff you can get for back of your TV and stuff, and then I wrap that in electrical tape just so no stones can bounce and split the air hose whilst I'm driving along. But it's just past the MOT. The tester was happy with how this was secured. I think if you cable tie it nowadays, I think that's a fail because it can interfere with the suspension system, but yeah. He was more than happy with how I'd secured it up here. And then if you just look at the front, it's just rolling around on the rubber. And that's what the install looks like. Super clean, really happy with it. And yeah, that's the TIMPRO air suspension on the Fiat Ducato. Sweet. Right, so there you have it. That's the TIMPRO kit fitted. Probably took me like 3-4 hours, and majority of that time was just undoing the bloody bolts in the first place. But once all that was out of the way, it's a really straightforward kit, and the instructions that come with it, pretty basic, but there's a few proper guides online. So this isn't really a how-to, it's more just another thing, and just I can add just to the van series. So yeah, I'm stoked with the way it's sitting now. It's a lot higher on the back. Haven't actually driven it yet, but just going up the back of the ladder on the van and sort of giving it a rock, I can feel it's absolutely solid. So I'm really looking forward to sort of getting rid of that sort of barge feeling that I did have in the van before. But yeah, you can see he's looking pretty sweet now. We're getting there. But haven't even started on the inside yet, so that's another video for another day. But yeah, really happy with the way the van's looking at the moment and the direction it's taking. It's actually better than I imagined, so which is quite nice when that turns out that way. But yeah, lots to crack on with, lots more things to do. Gonna make use of the good weather. As you can see, got the beanie and the hoodie on. The temperature has absolutely dropped, so I'm gonna be trying to smash this out. Not as fast as I can, but yeah, working a bit faster pace and getting it ready for the winter season, really. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.